Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and must be enjoying. But along with the enjoyment, now it's time to study also. So today our first lesson which we are going to learn is numbers. See, our first lesson is numbers. Numbers are all around of us. For example, we are using phone numbers, pin codes, then train numbers, population of a town, then cost of a car, and so on. For all these things, we need numbers. In the previous year, we had learned numbers up to 6 digits. Now, we will study numbers with more than 6 digits. The places, ones, tens, and hundreds together are called the ones period. The places, thousands, and 10,000 together are called the 10,000s period. The places, lakhs and 10 lakhs together are called lakhs periods. Periods are separated by commas. Till this we had learned last year. Students, do you know which is the smallest one digit number? Yes, the smallest one digit number is 1. And the greatest single digit number is 9. Next, the smallest two-digit number, how to obtain? We will obtain the smallest two-digit number by adding 1 in greatest number. That is 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. So 10 is the smallest two-digit number. And the greatest two-digit number is 99. That is 99. Next, we want to find out the smallest three-digit number. Now, how to find out that? For that, we have to add 1 in the greatest two-digit number. That is 99 plus 1, that is 100. And 100 is smallest three-digit number. The greatest three-digit number is 999. If you will observe carefully, you will find out that the successor of greatest number is the next smallest number. Successor means next number. Now, what is the next of 99? That is 100. And so, 100 is smallest three-digit number. The greatest three-digit number is 999. If we will add 1 in 999, then we will get the next four-digit smallest number. That is, the successor of 999 is 1000, and 1000 is four digits smallest number. 4 digits greatest number is 9999. Now, in this, if we will add 1, that is, the successor of 9999 is 10,000. Similarly, the greatest 5 digit number is 99,999. See, here 10,000 is smallest 5 digit number, and the greatest 5 digit number is 99,999. Similarly, successor of 99,999 is 1 lakh. That means we added 1 in this, we got 1 lakh. 1 lakh is the smallest 6 digit number. The greatest 6 digit number is 9 lakh 99,999. The successor of 6 digit number, greatest 6 digit number, that is 9,99,999 is 10 lakh. Means we add 1 in this, we get the successor of greatest 6 digit number, that is 10 lakh. and 10 lakh is smallest 7 digit number. The greatest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. Students, we are going to learn now numbers with 7 or more digits. Okay. Now, we are knowing the greatest 6 digit number. This greatest 6 digit number is 9,99,999. We have learnt it. Now, when we will add 1 in this number, we will get 10 lakh. Answer as 10 lakh. Now, 10 lakh is 7 digit number. See if you want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many digit number it is? It is 7 digit number. Means when we add 1 in the greatest 6 digit number, then we are getting 7 digit number, which is smallest 7 digit number. Okay. And we are knowing about the places of numbers. Suppose, now look at here, 9. This 9 is at 1's place. This 9 is at 10's place. This one is at 100's place. Next is 1000's place. Next to this, 10,000. And this is lakhs. We are knowing about the periods. Now, see, these 3 digits. These 3 digits are in the 1's period. Means, these places, 1's, 10's and 100's count as 1's period. Next, 1000 and 10,000. These places are known as 1000 periods. And this is a lakh period. So, how to read this number? 9,99,999. Similarly, now look at here. This first place is 1's, then 10's, then 100, 1000, TTH means 10,000, lakh, and this place is called as 10 lakh. Okay, so how to read this number? 10 lakh. Let us see one example. Write 34,68,791 in 10 lakhs, lakhs, 10 thousands, thousands, hundreds, and tens and ones. How to write this in 10 lakhs and lakhs and so on? For that, we have to know the places. For example, now see here, 1 is at which place? Again see, 1 is at 1's place, 9 is at 10's place, 7 is at 100 place, 8 is at 1000's place, 6 is at 10,000 place, 4 is at lakhs place, and 3 is at 10 lakhs place. Now what we have to write? We have to write in this number. This is 7 digit number, and that we have to write in 10 lakhs, lakhs, 10,000 and so on. So for the answer, now see which digit is at 10 lakhs place. 3. 3 is there at 10 lakhs place. So how many 10 lakhs? That is 3 10 lakhs. Then how many lakhs? Now which digit is at lakhs place? That is 4. So 4 lakhs. Next, 10,000. Which digit is at 10,000 place? 6. So how many 10,000? 6 10,000s. Next is 1000. Which digit is at 1000s place? 8. So 8 thousand. Next is hundreds. at hundreds place, 7 is there. So how many hundreds? 7 hundreds. Next is tens. At tens place, 9 is there. So 9 tens. And at ones place, 1 is there. So 1 ones. Okay. So how to write the given 7 digit number in 10 lakhs, lakhs, 10 thousands, thousands, hundreds, tens and ones? For that, we have to look at the places, which digit at which place. And according to that, we have to write the answer. Now see here, 3 is there at 10 lakhs place. So 3, 10 lakhs. 4 is there at lakhs place. So 4 lakhs. 6 is there at 10,000 place. So 6, 10,000. 8 is there at thousands place. So 8, 1,000. 7 is there at hundreds place, so 7 hundreds. 9 is there at tens place, so 9 tens. And 1 is there at ones place, so 1 ones. So understood how to, if like this question asks, how to write the answer? Okay. Now look at the second example. In second example, write the numeral for 5 10 lakhs, 2 lakhs, 6 10 thousands, 5 thousands, 9 hundreds, 3 tens and 7 ones. Means these other things are given and from this we have to write the number. So how to write the number? See here. For that, now 5 is at 10 lakhs place. Means our number will start from 10 lakhs place. So 10 lakh, after 10 lakh, lakh, then 10,000, TTH means 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens and ones. Okay. Now see, how many 10 lakhs are there? 5. So, below 10 lakhs place, we will write the digit 5. How many lakhs are there? 2 lakhs. So, below lakhs place, we will write the digit 2. 10,000s. How many 10,000s are there? 6. So, here we will write 6, 10,000. Next, how many thousands are there? 5. So, below thousands place, we will write 5. How many hundreds are there? 9. So, 9 hundreds, 3 tens and how many ones are there? 7. So, this is the answer which we required. How to read it? 52, see here, 52 lakhs, 65,937. This is the required answer. In previous example, number was given and they asked us to write in this form. Now in second example, they have given this and we have to, from this we have to write the number. Got it? Next is 8 digit number. Now we are knowing the greatest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. This is the greatest 7 digit number. When we will take successor of it, successor of greatest 7 digit number, that is when we will add 1 in this, we will get 8 digit number. And how to read this number? See here, this is ones place, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and new place we will get here, that is crores. Okay. So now how many crores are there? 1 crore. See, up till this is 1 period. Up till 100, 1 period. Then 10,000 and 1,000, it makes 1,000 period. Lakhs and 10 lakhs means lakhs period. And this is crore. So The successor of 99,99,999 is 1 crore. Okay. Now we will see one example of 8-digit number. See, write this given number in crores, 10 lakhs, 10,000, thousands, hundreds, tens and ones. Means we have to write this number in how many crores, how many 10 lakhs are there, how many lakhs are there in that form. So see here, solution. For now, this is how many digit number? The given number is, see, count 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8-digit number. Just now we learned in 8-digit number, the smallest 8-digit number, it starts with crores. Okay. So, which place will be there? Crores, 10 lakh, lakh, then 10,000, thousand, hundreds, tens and ones. These places will be there. Now, see, here also, which place is at crore place? Which digit is at crores place? 1. So, here we will write 1. At 10 lakhs place, which digit is there? 4. So, below 10 lakhs place, we will write 4. Now, at lakhs place, which digit is there? 6. Next is, at 10,000 place, 2 is there. So, here we will write 2. 3 is there at thousands place. So, below thousands place, we will write 3. 5 is there at hundreds place. So, below 100 place, we will write 5. 7 is there at tens place. So, below tens, we will write 7. And 9 is there at ones place. Okay. Now, how to read this number? 1 crore 46 lakh 23,579. In this way, we have to read this number. Understood? Now, second example we will see based on 8-digit number, that is, write the numeral for 5 crores, 10, 6, 10 lakhs, 3 lakhs, 5, 10 thousands, 6 thousands, 2 hundreds, 1, 10 and 3 ones. Means from this explanation, we have to write the number, which number will be there. Now, look at here, from where, which place our number start? It will start from crores. So, we will first write down the places. See here, as it will start from crores, then 10 lakh, lakh, then which place comes? TTH means 10,000, thousand, hundreds, tens and ones. Now, see, as the number starts with crores, how many crores are there? 5. So, below crores place, we will write the digit 5. How many 10 lakhs are there? 6. So, below 10 lakhs place, we will write 6. Then, 3 lakhs. So, below lakhs place, we have to write the digit 3. 5, 10,000. Below 10,000 place, we will write 5. Then, 6,000. So, below 1,000 place, we have to write the digit 6. 200s. So, below hundreds place, we have to write 2. Then, 110. Below tens place, we have to write 1. And 3 ones. So, below ones place, we have to write 3. And this makes our answer. So, how to read this number? Now, once again see, 5 crores, this one period. Now, periods we are already knowing. See, 1 tens, 100 makes 1 period. This is 1 period. Then, this is 1000 period. This is lakhs period. And this is crore. So, how to read? 5 crore, 63 lakhs, 56,230. In this way, we will read the 8-digit number. Now, we will learn about 9-digit number. So, see, the greatest 9-digit number is Look at here. 9 crore, 99,99,999. Now successor of this when means when we will add 1 in this greatest 8 digit number, the answer we will get, that will be the 9 digit number. And this 9 digit number is the smallest 9 digit number. See, when we add 1 in the greatest 8 digit number, then we will get the smallest 9 digit number. And how to read that number? For that, see here. Look at the places. 0 is, this is at 1's place, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore, and the new place we will get, that will be 10 crore. So, what is this number? This is 10 crores. Now we will learn one example of 9 digit number. The first example is write this given number in 10 crores, crores, 10 lakhs, lakhs, 10,000, thousands, hundreds, tens and ones. These digits, this given number we have to write in this form. So how to write the? See here. Now, 10 crores. For that you should know the places. Once again, here while writing answer, we should know the places. Now the first place, of course, it is ones. Then after ones, which place is there? Tens. Then 100, then 1000, then 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, then crore, and TC means 10 crore. Okay, now see here, first we have to write how many 10 crores are there. Look at there, below 10 crore place, which digit is there? 5. So how many 10 crores are there? 5, 10 crores. Next, how many crores are there? 6. 6 is there below crores place. So, 6 crores. How many 8 lakh, 10 lakhs are there? 8 is there below 10 lakhs place. So, 8, 10 lakhs. Then, which digit is there at lakhs place? 9. So, 9 lakhs. At 10,000 place, 2 is there. So, 2 10,000s. One is there at 1000th place. So, 1 1000. Seven is there at 100th place. So, 7 hundreds. 4 is there at 10th place. So, 4 tens. And 9 is there at 1's place. So, 9 ones. So, understood how to write the number, this given number in this form? So, see here, 5, 10 crores, 6 crores, 8, 10 lakhs, 9 lakhs, 2, 10,000, 1,000, 7, hundreds, 4, tens and 9, ones. In this way, we have to write this example, the answer of this example. Followed? Now we will learn the second example. Now see, second example. Write the numeral for 1, 10 crores, 2 crores, 5, 10 lakhs, 3 lakhs, 6, 10 thousands, 9 thousands, 4 hundreds, 0 tens and 7 ones. Means from this explanation, whatever they have given from this places, we have to write the number. Okay, now how to write the number? See, in the what we had done in previous examples, in the same way, means for 7 digit numbers, for 8 digit numbers, how did we solve that? In the same way, we have to solve this example also. Now, in 9-digit number, here, our first place, it starts with 10 crores. Okay? So, our, as it is 9-digit number, our first place will start from 10 crores. Next is crores. Then what will come? 10 lakhs. Then lakhs. Then 10,000. Thousand. Hundred. Tens. And ones. Okay. Now see. How many 10 crores are there? One. So at 10 crores place, we have to write the digit 1. How many crores are there? 2. So at the place of crores, we have to write 2, digit 2. Now 10 lakhs. How many are there? 5. 5, 10 lakhs. So at the place of 10 lakhs, that there will be digit 5. 3 lakhs. At the place of lakhs, we have to write the digit 3. Then how many 10,000s are there? 6 10,000s. So at the place of 10,000s, we have to write the digit 6. Next is 9,000. So at the place of 1,000, we have to write the digit 9. How many hundreds are given? 4 hundreds. So at the place of 100, we have to write 4. Tens. How many tens are given? 0. So at the place of tens, what we have to write? We have to write the digit 0. And last is 7 ones. So what will be there at ones place? We have to write the digit 7 at ones place. So in this way, we can write the given this explanation in the number form. Followed? Now how to read this? See here. See, ones, tens and hundreds makes ones period. Okay. Then thousand and 10,000 makes thousand periods. Then lakhs, 10 lakhs makes lakhs period. And crore and 10 crore makes crores period. Now how to read the number here? See, 12 crores, 53 lakhs, 69,407. Okay. So students, based on today's explanation, you will have to do today's homework.